Just as a little twosome here. We're Gunk, by the way. Hi, guys. Thanks for coming. Thanks for sticking around.
Hello.
A couple days ago, someone really close to me who was a catalyst in helping me follow my dreams and even join this program passed away. And I thought it only fitting that he wasn't able to see Friday's performance that I do a little something for him. So this is for Motorcycle Dan, my uncle, and hope you like it. To see if I still feel, I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar stain. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away. The real guy play the piano.
Guys, beautiful. Can we get another round of applause?
Thanks, guys. Thank you. There's blue skies all around me, blue and sky. The world looks just the same.
The same.
It's hard to be criminal.
Criminal.
But you all know my name.
My name.
Sometimes I wonder.
She wonders a
sometimes
lot.
I wanna be free.
Freedom.
Well, you can be king of me, and I'll be the queen.
That was filthy.
Just got a little bit of tune up to go.
Let your boy tune.
Wow. Everyone was talking, then all of a sudden it was quiet. Apparently we did okay.
Yay!
Can we give it up for all the bands that came before us, though? Like, were they not incredible all night? Like, that's insane. All right, here we go.
Wait, he's also tuning. Andy. You can't just let your boy tune and not let your other boy tune, see? All right. I forgive you.
Oh, George, we love you.
Or maybe I don't.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're in tune.
Oh. So here we go. Here's Ramblin' Man.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing tonight? That was not loud enough, and I didn't hear it because I'm deaf. How are we doing tonight? Barely as loud as Andrea's guitar. How are we doing tonight? Okay, we're not getting much better than that. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4! Just kidding. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Liam here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your souls.
Well, me and Liam, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. What a one make two, do a one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doesn't shine,
needless to say, the beast was stunned. Whip crack with his whippy tail.
And the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said, nay, we are but men, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, I call this, look, the
got a meeting at 6, but I got a ball at 7.
My name's George. I'm overdressed. This is Andrea. He's
underdressed.
Thanks for the claps. I appreciate it. Heather, why don't you talk a little bit? Go ahead.
All right, so I'm going to introduce us to you guys. A lot of you know us, a lot of you don't. I'm Heather. And we've got Animal Jason on the drums back here.
The Animal.
And we got Liam on the keys over here. And we got George, our shredder.
George Steele.
It's my
and
real name.
And we've got our Jimmy Page, Andrea, over here. And a last minute addition, while I was super sick, and probably the best thing that ever happened to this group is Maxine. And back here on the bass is not Michael, it's Hamish. He came and is just filling in for
Big round of applause for Hamish, people. Big round.
An amazing, amazing job. So thank you for filling in. And we'd like to take this opportunity to thank the sound guys back here for all the hard work that bands that sang tonight. Tranzac. And most importantly, Jesse Fan. And I have some good news for you who haven't heard it yet, but I'm coming back second semester.
Should be back.
So
I'll be back.
Should be back.
So here's our last two.
Okay. He's a bit drunk.
Of the night. Last tune of the night. A little Weezer, greatest band in the world. Who ever lived? Or something like that. We call it the wrong thing all the time, so. Hope you enjoy. Hope you had a great time tonight. Okay, go. Jeez.
Oh,
said, all the world's a stage, and each of us is a player. That's what I've been trying to tell you. In Act One, I was struggling to survive.
Struggling.
Nobody wanted my action, dead or alive.
Not even me.
In Act Two, I hit the big time.
Big time.
I was all up in my stride. And I can't help myself because I was born to shine.
It's born to shine.
You don't like it? Then shove it.
Shove.
If you don't like it, you love it.
You love it.
So I'll be up here on the stage until they put the curtain down on that stage.
Down on that stage, bro.
I am the greatest. I guess that's the end of the semester. Thank you from all of us.
Ladies, we are your closing act. So, see ya.
Time to drink!